Hello, everybody. My name is Silja Kahrinen Sollien, and I live in Jevnaker, Norway. Usually, I post my music on YouTube, sharing it with all of you, but this time I have a very important message. Because the last year, since lockdown came to Norway, March 2020, I have been collecting and saving all the seeds from all the fruits and veggies that I have been eating for a whole year. And I strongly suggest that you do the same. This is a fun thing to do if you have kids. You can teach them about the circle of life, saving the seeds and stuff like that from, yeah, apples, chili peppers, bell peppers, citrus fruits, you know, grapes, everything you eat that has seeds in them. So this is an example. This is from the three grapefruits that I have been eating last days. So I put them in an envelope. I write what it is and the date today so I know which year it's from. I put it in the closet, save it for later. And if I need it, and I think I will someday, then I surely will remember them being laying around in my closet. I will remember later. And it's a fun thing to do with your kids, whether you need it or not, because they need to be taught about the circle of life, because we totally forgot about that the last 50 years. We just fetch whatever we need at the store and we trust that the big companies or the big food industry will give us what we need. Save all the seeds you have. Tomatoes, it doesn't matter what it is, that you can grow yourself for later. Even cucumbers, they are full of seeds. You can just dry them up, just take a part out and dry them up, save it for later. So, yeah, that's the suggestion for today. For all of you that have kids, I should probably have done this in my clown suit because I have been working as a professional clown the last 20 years. Klovnen Silja. Silja the clown. I have clown.no, klovn.no. So check it out. I do children's entertainment and I sing all over at every type of arrangement or event that is. So see you later, maybe. That would be fun. Teach the kids about the circle of life. Bye.